we move to the office of coroner, it is Clay Burkett here. Frank Barrow.
Mr. Chairman, my fellow Republicans, the question is, can coroners save lives? Well, in December, shortly before Christmas, I posted a help number. A man by the name of Bill wrote a note to me. He said, "I'm glad to have this number." He said, "I might need it." So I wrote him back. I said, "What's going on with you?" He wrote me back and said, "I lost my job, lost my home, lost my car." I said, "Would you give me your phone number?" He did, and I called him. He said, "I have $80 a week. My rental car is about to be taken. I'm about to be put out of my apartment now in the street." He said, "I have nothing to live for. I'm gonna blow my brains out." I said, "Bill, will you give me time to help you?" He said, "I'll give you a little bit of time." I said, "Will you give me, promise me you won't hurt yourself before tomorrow night, 24 hours. He said, "I give you my word." I said, "You will hear from me, but if for some reason you don't, you call me tomorrow night." I called a friend of mine. I said, "I need to have lunch with you." He came. We had lunch. I said, "Cliff, this is the story." Cliff got in his car, drove 2.5 hours to Myrtle Beach. The next day, he took this man out for lunch, filled his car with gas, gave him $100, brought his resume to me. I called the coroner in that county, Horry County, Robert Edge. I said, "Robert, can you help me? Any jobs in your county?" He said, "The hospital, they're looking for people." We went to work for this man, and my friend actually bought him a car. He went down there several times to help him. This man's now earning close to $70,000 a year down in Atlanta. Over in Horry County, in 1994, Coroner Hort Shuler called me and said, "Frank, I just had a major collision over here, killed many people. It's been going on in this intersection for decades. Can you help me?" I made one phone call. 2 weeks later, there was a flashing light there. Last week, Coroner Donnie Porth said, "No one has died in that intersection since 1994. I can tell you these stories all night. I have a file this thick. Can coroners save lives? You better believe coroners should be saving lives. Are they saving lives? It's up to you. I'll give you 8 years of my life maximum. That's it, if you want me. Thank you."